ready? Go!
Professor! Back. And functioning normally, it would appear. What on earth has happened? It's chaos everywhere. Well, we won't figure it out here. We must make for the laboratory, and quickly! Beck, you forge ahead.
Once again, the president has declared a countrywide state of emergency. This based on reports of haywire robots rampaging out of control in all 52 states. I'm being told we have a comment from Gregory Graham, CEO of Cherry Dynamics. Cherry Dyne, of course, being the world's leading robot manufacturer. Let's go there now, live.
Attention! Attention! Is this thing on? My fellow Americans, in this time of crisis, we at Cherry Dyne would just like to express that this isn't our fault. It's that Dr. Blackwell. He's the one behind this. Blame him! We at Cherry Dyne are doing all we can to help fix the situation. It's Blackwell.
Hello! Is this thing on?
Avi?
And now, let's go live to our Eye in the Sky Avi for today's Avi News Traffic Report. Thanks, Avi. As you can see, we've got a few accidents eastbound on, well, everywhere!
Mighty number six! What does he think he's doing? Unless... could he be malfunctioning too?
Uh-oh.
A security bot. And it's out of control, like all the others. Beck, there's no other way. You'll need to fight your way through. You can handle it. Beck, did you just absorb the cells of a weakened robot? Of course, I designed him with that capability, but I hadn't thought it functional yet. Why now?
Ha ha!
like yourself?
Less than fine. Much less. These robots gone wild are tearing the place apart. I've sealed myself in the lab. Who knows how long before they break through?
Understood. We're already on our way. You try to hold them off as best you can. just ahead. Zonda. Zonda, are you still there? Have the robots torn you to pieces?
Criminy! Tactful as always, William.
What was that?
A demolition unit. How on earth did it manage to get down there? Beck, quickly! You must stop it before it destroys the entire laboratory!